Okay, good morning. Congratulations for coming up with this closing program, I think, for the list students. So I am tasked to discuss with you some library innovations based on my ideas and experiences. I don't want to talk about the theory in the books. I just want to discuss my own understanding and experiences, and I just want to share it with you. So again, for all the OJT who made their way para matapos ang OJT, again, congratulations, and ito yung pabawon ko sa inyo. This is the word adapt. I just want to discuss this. Ito yung mga isang ways para nakapag-innovate din ako sa aming library. So it is the word adapt, although not all of them, some, but ito yung pinaka main na nagawa namin para at least nakapag-innovate din kami sa library. And the first word, the first letter of the adapt is A. So A stands for adjust. Adjust to any organizational structure and culture. Okay? Because not all management book is perfect for every situation. Because we need to deal with many internal procedures and even community cultures. So kaya importante ang mag-adapt. Yan. Lalo na sa mga bata ngayon. Hindi yung boss niyo mag-adapt, kayo ang mag-adapt. Okay? Yan. And then letter D. Yan. Kailangan din ang discarte management. No? So, dito sa discarte, in our world today, I can say that not all legal is ethical, but not all ethical is legal. Yan. So, I hope you will understand that. And kung hindi nyo may intindihan ngayon, you will understand that when you are on the ground. Okay? One example is that, yan, diba, bawal-bawal yung mga pasalubong. But pasalubong is the key sometimes, especially during accreditations. So, I hope you will get my idea. No? And then, the third one is letter A, again. Always, always consider retooling and rescaling. A lot of learning opportunities to gain more ideas, no? Including benchmarking, physically or online. So, always, always engage yourself to learn a lot more. So, maraming webinar dyan. So, ngayon, okay na ang face-to-face, mag-seminar na tayo. Yan, Congress. Please upgrade yourself. Yan. And then, the fourth one is letter P from the word adapt. Yan. So, kailangan din ang positive marites. Yan. Kailangan din natin magipag-maritesa, no? I mean, one example is, halimbawa, kailangan mo ding magipag-kape-kape sa mga kaibigan dyan sa different offices, inter-department, para makasagap ka rin ng mga grasya, no? Halimbawa, kung online chat-chat, baka sakaling meron silang masend na, oy, meron ganitong proposal, baka gusto mong sumali. Yan. So, at least, kahit na nakipag-maritesa ka, merong productive ka pa rin. Yan. So, yun, positive marites. Yeah. And the last one is the technological, letter T, technological advantage. No? Technological advantage is one step ahead than others. So, sa ngayon, almost 90% ng services natin involve ang technology. So, today's generation is 90% technology-driven workplace. No? So, we have to learn those concepts and skills. Kung hindi mo ma-learn yung skills, at least yung concept man lang, para kung merong mga mas skilled, at least makakaintindihan kayo. You can still forgo with the projects that you are dreaming of. Yan. So, ako ha, alimbawa ako, konti lang yung skills ko, pero yung concept, at least nakakakuan ako, nakaka-ride on ako dun sa mga bagong technology services natin. So, yun yung kailangan din natin para makapag-innovate tayo sa ating mga libraries. So, yun. A, adjust, D, discarding management. A, always consider retooling and reskilling. B, positive merit. Then T, technological advantage, no? Is one step ahead than others. So yun po yung words to ponder for this closing program for you, for follow up us. In the, that is the word adapt. Okay? And I hope you like my video presentation for today. Since I cannot join with you personally because I have a meeting also with DSWD today. And glad, God bless on your for this program in the, in your forthcoming endeavors in your life, in your professions, in other parts of your life. Yeah. So again, thank you very much for this time, for this opportunity to share my ideas, knowledge, or whatsoever. And I hope you like it. Thank you. I'll see you on Facebook.